Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In today's video, as part of our media server setup, I want to address the challenge of organizing and storing important information such as links, passwords, and API keys. While storing these details in a notepad on your desktop might seem convenient, it's not the most secure option. On the other hand, while dedicated password managers offer the highest level of security, they might require a bit more complexity in terms of setup and usage. That's where Flatnotes comes in as a fantastic middle ground, a more secure option than a basic notepad, yet still user-friendly. To get started, head over to the Apps tab in Unraid. Look for Flatnotes and select a release that suits your preferences. Click the Install button to proceed with the installation. Ensure that the name is set correctly for easy identification. Since this container won't need to communicate with our other containers, we can leave the network setting on default. Next, verify that the data path aligns with your app data folder, so your notes are saved in the right location. To enhance security, change the default username and password to something personal and unique. Additionally, consider modifying the secret key for an added layer of protection. In our case, since we'll be using port 8080 for another application, we need to change it. Let's go with port 1002 instead. Comment down below if you picked another port and why. Once you've made the necessary adjustments, click the Apply button to save the settings. With Flatnotes successfully installed, don't forget to integrate it with Heimdall and enable the auto start on the Docker page. Open the Flatnotes web user interface and log in using your chosen username and password. Now, click on New at the top of the interface. Set a title that is easy to remember for the node and click Save. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it helpful, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more content.